because we want them to be safe while they dance. It's a little bit dangerous here. Today's Scottish dancing is being presented mostly by women. The tradition originated with men, with the warriors. It's a fierce dance. It's powerful, it's agile, and it used to show their strength and used to help them get ready for battle. Now what you're going to see here is agility and strength, but also beauty and grace. So we want to thank you for coming. We're going to dance for about 20 minutes. I'll tell you a little more in the middle, if I can get a voice loud enough. And thank you.
Gewoon niet zo.